to get me home. And my balls keep telling me to let me go. Fuck all that shit, just let me go. What's up, guys? Zombie Nose Take here, and I'm back with another video. And this video is another gameplay slash review. And this game is Super Bunny Land. This game is a pretty awesome game. It's just like Super Mario Bros. If you play that game before, you'll see so much feeling like to this game. So let's get into it. Here, if we go to the shop, you have items, equipment, power ups, and coins. For items, you got some stuff you can buy for your character. Equipment, you can buy shoes only. This for like power up for your shoes, because you basically jump in like Super Mario. And here's the coin. As you see at the top, I have 200,000 coins because I bought the large coin pack, which is $6. So yeah, and the power ups, there's only one for right now, which is the fire bandana. And yeah, here I'm using this new type of software, so the video sound might be off a little bit, but don't mind that. I'll get it right the next time. And it's Game Center, so you go ahead and get your achievements and share it with your friends and stuff. And you can go ahead and add me on Game Center. It's Kinko Space Almighty. I'll leave it in the description, so you can go ahead and add me for that. But yeah, let's go ahead and get into some gameplay for you guys. So as you can see, he's at the shop, then he ran from the shop to the start. That's where you start and continue. You start with 9 lives, and if you keep dying, it keeps going down and down. Okay, so now as you see blue and red. If you tap the left side of your screen, you stop, like slow down. Then on the right side, you'll see the red. That's where you just don't tap the red button, just tap like in the middle. But on the right side, that's where you'll be able to jump. And that's basically it for the controls. So yeah, go ahead and enjoy the rest of the gameplay. Thank you guys for watching. Please like this video, subscribe if you haven't, and please like, go ahead and get this game if you like Super Mario Bros. And yeah, subscribe, share, and like. Peace.
Searching for treasures in his soul, fishing for gold. I found a key to unlock the door to my mind's gate, hidden with some hieroglyphs. Told me about my future and my past, and that.